He's been like this ever since I've known him. Each and every Christmas season, Gordon is downright cranky. It seems the additional passenger runs for the holidays put extra stress upon him. He feels obligated to keep up with the timetables. I suppose we do, but we all know Gordon. It doesn't take much to make him cranky. I bet I know.